Hey guys, this is Maria from freewaysocial.com, and in this video I'll show you how to remove inactive followers from your Instagram profile. Actually, there can be a lot of accounts that follow you on Instagram, but they are no longer active. And if you are using Instagram to promote and sell your products, keep in mind that these type of followers are never going to like or comment your posts or even buy your products. Inactive followers don't provide you any value apart from making your followers' number look bigger. So if you focus on quality over quantity, then follow these steps and you will know how to remove these inactive users. Firstly, go to your App Store if you have an iPhone, or go to Google Play Store if Android, in order to download the app that will help you to identify your inactive followers. In fact, there are a huge variety of these kind of apps. I highly recommend you to find the app called Mass and Follow for Instagram and click to download it. Once it will be installed into your phone, open it and log in with your Instagram account information. And you will see something like this. Click on the follower section, tap select, and choose the select inactive users option. Click OK and wait a little bit. As you can see, the app highlighted all inactive users. Now press action and you can block these your inactive followers, or you can go back to your Instagram profile, find this user, it is this one, and just press remove. That's it. I hope this guide was helpful and you were able to remove inactive followers from your Instagram profile. Don't forget to like this video and visit us at freewaysocial.com.